before you guys start calling me bailed in the comments, bro, I know. But anyways, I got this gameplay to show you guys that this card is absolutely insane. Definitely one of the best shooting guards in the game right now. And I'm gonna play the clip of me getting him from the wheel just so you guys actually know it's authentic. And I didn't get the audio of me getting him, so I'm gonna do a little voiceover. Hey, it's so close. Oh my god, we got him. Ah! I think that's as accurate as it can get. This man got 9 Hall of Fame badges, bro. You already know he's gonna go crazy. And he's definitely one of the best shooters in the game right now. Now, let's just get into the gameplay. Now, before calling my team trash, I know I was just doing XP, by the way.
We do not care.
But anyways, look at this dude's team. Like, I get placed against an entire sweat. You know, whenever I see Klay Thompson on the other team, I'm already thinking it's a game over. Now, right here, I'm like, man, I'm not gonna get my XP done. Now, this man did have me on clamps, I ain't gonna lie. But then I just kicked out to my boy Michael Red, and I just chucked up some crazy shot. I wasn't really expecting that shot to go in. And then this dude paused because he's a little freak. And I'm not gonna lie, I was off bowling. I thought this dude deserved the treatment.
What do you mean by that?
And Mutombo wanted to be a little weirdo and foul him. Now right here, I thought I had a little fast break opportunity, and I did a little spin and I laid it up and I missed. Now right here, I had to turn into ISO_Campaign_X. I saw my boy Michael Ray with the cut and it was just a free layup. And right here, bro, I started lagging. This shows that the odds was against me even more, which makes this gameplay even crazier. Now at this moment, I thought the game was over after he hit that shot with that Klay. And after he got rip, I thought the game was going to be over. But for some reason, this dude wanted to take a shot with Sean Marion and completely brick. And then I got ripped again. So you already know I had to turn on bail mode and get this steal. And then I drove in and took a little spin layup on him. And it actually went in this time. This dude takes another stupid shot and we get the rebound. And he hits Michael Red and we hit the three, bro. That thing was green. Michael Red is an insane shooter. Now, right here, we're not in the greatest situation. We're kind of down a little bit. I get kind of lucky and shoot a mid-range and green it with Michael Red. I'll take it. I don't know how I went in. Right here, dude was disrespecting me and not paying attention, and we pulled up and got another three with Michael Red. Hey, that thing was green again, bro. I'm telling you, he does not miss. Now, this dude thought his Klay Thompson was Superman, and he took up that shot, and I was lagging, and I just took an accidental fade with Michael Red, and that thing went in still, bro. I don't know how it went in. I was kind of in the inside crying because he didn't set his feet, but it still went in. Now, right here, I didn't know what was going through my mind. I thought for some reason this layup would go in. Don't ask me why, but I completely missed and I'm like, damn, I'm screwed. But then this dude, you know, he just started taking some drugs or something and decided to take this shot with KG, and I was clamping this dude up too. And then, you know, the buzzer started going down last second. He posted me up and he gets that easy layup, bro. He low-key got bailed, I'm not gonna lie. And I'm down by 2 and right now I need a 3, and I pull up and I green. But the thing is, I didn't win because you have to win by 2. Now, right here, I was just watching the passes, and I ended up getting a steal. And then he saw that I had a fast break, and he reached, bro. He saved himself. Now, this part right here was the scariest part of the game because I could have won, but then I started to lag. And then he got the steal, and he got that shot off with Klay Thompson. And now I'm down by 2, and all I can think is that I need a 3. So right here, bro, I call for a screen, and I have to activate my Bell superpowers. And I pull that 3, 15%. And it's green and it goes in, bro. I don't know how I made that, but this card is just insane. Now, we did end up dropping 24 points with Michael Red, and we shot 6 for 6 from the three-pointer. This game was absolutely insane, and this card is insane. Make sure you guys like and subscribe on the video for your chances on getting this card to be higher.